fellow weirdos.
As you can see, I am still lost alpha-ing in... I'm still lost alpha-ing in the northern hills, and instead of having a good sleep, which I couldn't because there are enemies around, silly me, I used the night time well and I did some mutant purging. I have it in Yantar. Oh, I remember this quest. Ah, a nice suit too. Okay. So, as I understand, it's also possible to lie to him and say that you have done everything when you haven't. Of course, now I have way too much stuff. Burn impact, electric shock. Clear sky armor is actually better. The suit here. Awesome. Okay, I think before I do any more jobs for him, I will now carry on with the actual mission, maybe. Then again, where's the area for the thingy? Ah. Yes, I remember this quest. I have done this one during the testing. Well, it's almost on my way anyway, so I might as well do it. Can't help him. Fuck.
Ребята.
If you can crawl to it, you will survive. Your friends don't seem to want to help you. Switch them. Because right now the grocer would be in the primer slot, so when I'm in a hurry, it's better to switch this. Oh no! Oh no! Do not want all these pigs! But what if I lead the pigs to the dogs? Now that would be way cool.
Oh.
don't exactly know what's happening. I can't see right now. There's the dam. Also, apparently, apparently the dog is not on this side, on the other side. Oh. What time is it? Oh no. It's not gonna get any lighter anytime soon. Oh yes. Flesh is talking. Get away. Here to presumably hunt some psi dogs. Also, if I'm not mistaken, then this pit here will have a very cool stash. Oh no, oh no, that's a chimera over there. Okay, let's lose the heart. This visual is way too cool for that. Drop off, gotta be careful. Anything to declare? I think I'm good at the moment. Maybe a manual save just in case. Woo. Remember correctly, then this ladder was placed here because player would be able to fall into the pit but not get back up. I'm pretty pleased lure the chimera into the pit. That would be my crowning achievement of this map. Come on, jump, you know you wanna. Are they stuck? Let me try to get them from the other side. Hello. Okay then. Ooh, yeah, tools, yoink. Still, there are several chimeras about. Uh-oh. Also, that audio sounds a lot like a controller. Is that why I'm getting all this stash hallucination stuff because there's a controller nearby? Yo, Chimera. What the fuck? Uh-oh. And now I am falling into the pit. Come on now. Yes, 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 that's the spot. Oh no. Fuck. Okay, seems that the Chimera are not nearly as stuck as they seem to be. Go away, piggy. Fuck off. Fuck, fuck, fuck off. where's this pig now? That is one persistent fucker. What the fuck? This pig is more resilient than any chimera. Still, I don't wanna go in there until I have done something glorious to these mutants out here. Something glorious is defined as something that don't require ammo. Let's go back to the ladder. There shall be artful fuckery, or else... Oops. Yourself, pig. Ah, oh. What is this? Some iron pig. What the fuck? What the fuck is with this pig? Get away! Get the fuck away from me! Devil spawn! Demon turd! These little fuckers are like nice and quiet. But meanwhile, this pig. Uh oh. Oh no, nice and quiet, yeah. We are all nice and quiet. Ah, fuck, fuck, fuck. Let's get ourselves into the pit. Yes, we're... Pit is salvation. Okay, 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 okay. Anything to declare? Well, the moon's gone. Oh, great. I think I'm ready to become more aggressive. That is, if I get back up from here. Get one of them? I think I did. Haha. Thwarted by the mundane. You pig. Have a potato. And the pig is still alive. That's officially demon pig. Okay, let's keep the better grenades for later. Potato! Finally! I think I killed the demon pig. Okay, let's see now. What do we have here? One chimera is here. One is here. Do we have zombies? Because I hear zombies. I also hear more chimeras. I think there's definitely the patting of little claws. There probably is a controller. I think it's time to get in here and feast the whatever. Have a blast! Okay, he dead. That explains a lot. Oops. Let's try this again. At least I got the controller. Shoot. Oh, Oh dear, we could have had a much bigger explosion here. Well then, we're in, I guess. Now, what about those scientists? Whoa, whoa, a whole area. Or not.
Я нашел вход, но туннель завален. Этим путем туда не проникнуть.
Я знаю одного человека, он живет в заброшенной церкви. Местные зовут его Отшельник. Он может знать другой путь внутрь. Тебе стоит поговорить.
Oh, so that's why I remember somebody living in the church. I guess he's home now? Right, I'm gonna do a final sweep of this area. See if there's any fuckery to attend to. Any doodads? To be scoured. Yoink. Would be good for all those electro expeditions. Telepathy plus 30. This would be a good sleeping spot, actually. Yeah, okay. Let's take the hungry making artifacts off. Save game. And get to sleep and end the episode. Thank you very much for watching. I will see you in the next one. Bye!